It's a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Because 2 times 3 is
6.
And 3 times 6 is
18.
And the 18th letter in the alphabet is
R.
Yeah. We got 3 R's we're gonna talk about today. We gotta learn to reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle.